Hello, everybody. This is me, Jan Horlings, in Vashon, together with Ben, as you all know. Very happy to be here during the week while voting is going on after a long preparation. We have 28 proposals being ready to vote to be voted upon. Now, I want to outline and emphasize things about the voting process, some technicalities. So, voting goes by grades. That means you can vote from 1 until 10, where 1 will be a bad proposal and 10 will be an excellent proposal. But personally, I would expect most of them to be somewhere in the middle. What is important that you can vote on any of these proposals. So you can vote on 10 proposals, on 3 proposals, or even on all 28 of them, if you have a genuine opinion on them. And every token means one vote. So if you have 10,000 AGIX in your wallet and you vote on 3 proposals, all of these 3 proposals will get 10,000 votes from you. And if that vote would be a 6 or lower, then it would decrease the chances of that proposal to become eligible.
But voting on more proposals doesn't dilute your vote on any particular proposal.
No, it doesn't dilute. Yeah. So you can just vote on as many as you want, go all the way, as long as you have a genuine opinion on them. And you can downvote. 6 or lower would basically be a downvote. Or 7 till 10.
But there's also, there's no obligation to vote on everything. So, I mean, if you feel you have a sense of what the proposal is about, whether it's awesome or you really think it's not so good, then it makes sense to vote. Yeah. But you don't need to vote for everything. So vote for all the things that you have some reason to have some opinion on and leave the rest. Yeah. And then through the whole community, we're going to get a fair and sensible assessment of all the different proposals.
Yeah. We created some short summaries of each proposal, but of course there's a lot of detailed information on our portal, so please go and check it out. We don't expect really everybody to do that for 28 proposals, that would be a lot of work, but single out a few that appeal to you, read about it, and then think if you have really an opinion, and yeah, it would be very helpful and important to have your vote.
Yeah, and this is a... You know, it's exciting in itself just because these are a whole bunch of cool projects that are going to get built on SingularityNET platform, getting more usage and more traction for the platform and the token. And it's also exciting as, you know, the first step in what's going to be many, many deep funding rounds, and the first in what's going to be a series of initiatives bringing SingularityNET, you know, progressively further and further into more of a decentralized, community-driven network. So we're making history here, little by little, guided by Jan Horlings and our whole community.
All right, go vote. See you.